they made him drink that wine, the Clos des Ursules, because it was owned by the Ursulines, was 4 hectares, and it was a specificity owned by the Ursuline sisters. Here we go. So he drank that wine, and few months later, his wife was pregnant. So for him,
it's simply the
because
wine?
He drank that wine that his wife became pregnant.
Good so, advertising.
It's the new Viagra.
Fantastic.
A different color.
A different color.
A different taste.
It's Pinot Blue. So to say thank you to the sisters, to the nuns, he said that the Clos des Ursules would become vin franche, free of taxes. So for from Louis the 16th until the French Revolution, they didn't pay any taxes, but they kept the name.
Fantastic.
It's a true story.
Fantastic.
It's something that I learned from Jacques Lardière.